谢谢诗琴。
Singers. Excellent. Ready?
Ready. Pastor Stella.
Welcome back to church.
欢迎你们来到教会。
So good to see Lorraine back again with us, huh? I know she was already here last week.
我们也很高兴看到 Lorraine 回到来。
And this beautiful girl, Jessica's daughter, wonderful. Good to be back in the house of God. Every Sunday we really have, you know, what a wonderful gathering, huh? Worshipping God together. I'm getting connected to the Chinese songs now.
很高兴的能够回到来神的家中，也很高兴的能够参与这个在众人部的聚会。
Slowly, the Chinese words are coming out. All singing in Chinese is so beautiful, huh? And connected to all this, yeah.
Okay,
so good.
慢慢的，我们也从这个中文的诗歌里面学习。
Yeah, absolutely good. God's doing something. God is doing something in all our church, all our lives, all the vision that we're going to have, which we're going to share in our second service, which we won't have time to do it in this first service.
在我们很感谢主，能够为我们在我们的生命里面，在我们的人生，在我们的意向里面呢，就是说能够给我们看到这些的方向。在等一下下一堂的英文聚会，我们有一个的意向，这个领袖的一个的。
So if you can, you like to stay back for the first half of the service to listen to the vision of our 2017. Please stay back, huh, for the second service.
我们邀请那一些，就是说，你愿意留下来上半部，等下第二个聚会的，来到听这一个意向的分享。We
are also going to present to you and dedicate our leaders, 2017 leaders, the main leaders of our church, on our second service.
等下在这个第二场的聚会，我们也会安利一些的在教会里面的领袖。In
fact, in our KL service, Pastor Joe will be not just dedicating the leaders, he's also going to ordain Nace, Pastor Nason and Samantha and Mom Faith during the service.
我们的 Pastor Joe 也会在基隆坡这个教会呢，也会有安利一些的弟兄姐妹成为在那一边的一些的牧师的这个的工作。
We only recognize what God is has called on this couple's life, huh? Nace and Samantha, we feel very strongly that they're called by God to be pastoring alongside with us this church, okay?
尤其是对我们的这个的Nason还有Samantha弟兄和Samantha姐妹，他们将被在基隆坡安利成为这个牧师。
And Mom Faith has been a really great asset to our church since she came in. She has been overseeing all the foreign students in our KL church.
像这个我们的这个的Mom Faith呢，这个新兴的妈妈呢，也在这个海外学生的工作也开始了很多很好的工作。
So thank God for these people that we're going to ordain, but more than these people are you. You are the leaders and the members of this church. Thank you for all these years of giving, praying, supporting, serving this church. Thank you so much. Thank you,
除了他们以外呢，就是我们也就是说，你们每一位都是在教会里面很重要的，在过去一直以来你们的服侍、你们的带导。
Amen. All right. And so that's why last few, or would I say last month, the whole month of January, when we were away for most of the weekends, we had some of the leaders preach on our behalf.
在过去的一个月里面，我们也有一些我们的领袖呢，也上台来，能够证道，代表我们来到讲道。Because
we believe that God also has graced them with the anointing of the house to speak into the church.
就我们相信，就是上帝也恩高，也给他们这个恩典，来到让他们讲道，来到祝福教会。All
right, so I know you have all been blessed by all the preaching, huh? Our Noel there that has preached, and who else preached? Huh? Forgot. Samantha, of course, is not here. And then we had Mom Faith, and we have James preach as well. And then who else?
Samantha,
okay. Oh, Nace, of course, our one of our preachers as well. So thank God for all these people who have done so well. Praise God. Thank God for them.
我们也围着我们这几位弟兄姐妹 James, Nathan, Samantha, Mom Faith. 还有这一些的这个的其他的一些上来讲到的弟兄姐妹，也感谢主。
Okay, I'm going to start with this message. Time for restoration.
今天我要就是说要讲这个的主题是叫做复兴的时刻。
Remember weeks ago, I said that God has been speaking to my heart concerning this topic.
就是在我准备这个信息，神就跟我说，是说需要讲到这个信息，在准备做我要讲这个信息。
I shared my testimony of how God supernaturally, helped me to recover back my earring.
我跟你们分享过，上帝如何的超自然的让我能够找回我这个遗失的这个耳环。
Not just once, twice.
不但只是一次，而是两次。
All right, so amazing. And on the second time.I think I've shared this, right? How I recovered it. God just told me, go look in after 3 days, God, while I was exercising, God said, look into the gym. And I found it right there in the gym after 3 days.
这第二次就是三天过后呢，上帝叫我说，你去那个健身室里面去找这个的耳环。
So it was like so miraculous because I didn't even have to like search, like get so stressed out like what I did 2 days earlier.Like searching everywhere, it's like the voice came and said, "It's here in the gym. Go look for it." And I walked one direction, and when I looked down, there was my ring, right there, sitting there for 3 days. Nobody picked it. Nobody touched it.
就很感谢主的，就是在第三天的时候，有一个声音跟我说，你去到那个地方，顺着在那个地方，我就找到我的耳环了。
And so I asked God, God, what's the reason for this miracle twice?
为什么我问上帝，为什么这样的神迹会发生两次呢？
And God said, tell my people that I'm going to restore to them all that they have lost or stolen or damaged.
上帝就跟我说，你要跟我的子民讲，去跟他们讲，你们所失去的东西将会被复兴起来。
So I believe that this year is going to be a year for restoration for all of us.
我相信今年对每一个人来讲，将是复兴的一年。
Amen?
Amen.
Hi.So I want to recall, help you to recall my last message.
我想提醒一下关于我过去所讲过一些信息。
From the verse Mark chapter 3 verse 27.
在马太福音三章二十七节。
Okay, read in Mandarin, please.
没有人能进装饰家里抢夺他的家具，必先捆住那装饰，才可以抢夺他的家。
Yeah. Who is this strong man here referring to?
这个装饰是指谁呢？
Who?
The devil.就是那个撒旦魔鬼。
He's the thief that comes to steal, kill, and destroy.
他就来到了我们抢，要杀害我们。
He comes to steal what?
他来偷什么呢？
He comes to steal our time.
他来偷着时间。
Our health.
健康。
Our finances.
财务。
Our relationships.
感情。
Our peace of mind.
我们的平安。
Our joy.
我们的喜乐。
Our home.
我们的家庭。
Our marriage.
我们的婚姻。
Our dreams.
我们的梦想。
Our destiny.
我们的前程，
Our calling,
我们的呼召，
Everything that God has blessed you with, He wants to take it away from you.
上帝凡要祝福我们的，他都要抢去。
So in order to stop Him from stealing from us,
要停止撒旦来到跟抢夺我们，
and start taking back our stuff,
要拿回我们的东西，
we got to first bind the strong man.
首先我们先绑住，要捆住这个装饰。
Then we can plunder his house and take back our goods.
才能够抢他的东西。
All right. So how do we do that?
我们如何做呢？
Like I said, how does the devil works?
好像我讲的，撒旦魔鬼如何的工作？
He has no power or authority over us.
他在我们身上是完全没有这个能力，没有这个的这个的权柄。
So how does he steal from us?
他如何去偷取我们的东西呢？
His methods.It's his lies that he tells us.
他用的方式就是谎言。
Lies that's been built up in our mindset.
就是在我们思想里面所栽种的谎言。
That becomes a pattern of thinking.
这个就是成为我们思想的想的方式。
And that's what's stealing from us God's destiny and God's calling from our lives.
那个就是抢夺我们上帝给我们的祝福，那个就是要我们呼召我们要做的事情。
Maybe.It's a mindset that says I can never get ahead.
有一种的方式就是我不能够再前进了。
No matter how I try, I cannot seem to get ahead.
无论我怎么的去尝试，我不能够前进。
I'm always going to be sick.
我时常都生病。
Or maybe some of us grew up with this prejudice. No, some race you cannot trust them.
或者有一些人有偏见说，有一些的种族我们不能够相信他。
Maybe the Indians, you can't trust the Indians. They're all liars.
可能我们不能够相信印度人，因为全部他们都是讲骗话的。
Or the Chinese, they are cheaters.
那些华人也是他们很奸诈的。
So what happened? Your life will always rise to the temperature that you have set for yourself.
很多时候我们都是生活在我们自己所调动到的那一个的温度里面。
So let me ask you, are you tired of the devil stealing from you?
我问问你，你累吗？就是说讲到撒旦拿取你的东西。
Are you ready to take back all your stuff?
你准备好拿回你的东西吗？
Today's message is going to teach us how we can take back what's rightfully ours.
今天这个信息就是要如何拿回撒旦偷取我们的东西。
Now is the time of restoration.
现在这就是复兴的时刻。
Turn to your neighbor, say, now is the time for restoration.
跟你隔壁的人讲，现在就是复兴的时刻。
Right, now, not next year, next month. Now, I believe I'm going to receive my restoration.
现在我就要，就是说要复兴，复兴起来。
Let me ask you another question. How many of you has been robbed before?
有多少人在这里被抢夺过？
I think in Malaysia, most of us have been robbed, either...
our handbag
or lost our handphone or somebody entered your house and robbed you. I have. It was the scariest moments of my life.
像我在这里我尝试过，相信你们也可能会尝试过家里面被抢 被偷的感觉。
But we need to realize there are lower thieves and there is a higher thief.
我们要明白一样事情，宅呢有分两种，一种是低宅，一种是高等的宅。
There are thieves in the natural where people are stealing from other people.
就是一种普通的贼的话呢，就是说他一般上是从别人的身上去偷取一些东西。
There is a higher thief that is Satan who is stealing from God's people.
那比较高等的贼就是好像撒旦呢，就是从神的，就是说上帝的人的身上去偷取。
So what's the difference?
有什么分别呢？
Let me just give you a few.
让我给你几个例子。
The lower thieves will steal your bed.
那些低等的贼就会偷你的这个床，这个枕头。
But the higher thief will steal your sleep.
那些撒旦呢，就会偷取你的睡眠。
The lower thief may steal your books.
这一些低等的贼可能偷你的书。
But the higher thief will steal your ability to think.
高等是撒旦呢，就会偷取你思想的能力。
The lower thieves will steal your food.
低等的宅可能偷取你的食物。
But the higher thief, he will steal your appetite.
可是这个撒旦他会偷取你的胃口。
The lower thieves will steal your medicine.
这个低等的宅可能会偷取你的这个的药。
But the higher thief, he will steal your health.
可是这个撒旦呢，他就会偷取你的健康。
The lower thief will steal your maybe your marriage ring.
这个低等的宅可能会偷取你的这个结婚的戒指。
But the higher thief, he wants to steal your marriage.
可是这个撒旦呢，他就要偷取你的婚姻。
So, let's be aware of this higher thief. He's Satan. He's the devil that tries to steal, rob you of everything that God's blessed you.
这个高等的贼就是那个撒旦，他就是要来偷取我们的东西。
Let's look at one very important verse, to help us understand what is God going to restore back to you.
那让我们来看一段的经文，来到看看上帝要到底要复兴些什么给我们。
Acts chapter 3 verse 20. To 21.
这使徒行传三章二十到二十一节。
Okay, I want to read this in English, because it's kind of difficult. So I want to explain it because you might not understand. Okay, this verse says that he may send Jesus who was preached to you before.
这样他就这里说，主也差遣所预定给你们的基督耶稣。
God has sent Jesus the first time. Remember to die for our sins.
这上帝已经把耶稣差给我们第一次。
And it's preached to us before, huh? It's been preached to the New Testament church. It's been preached even until today.
就是曾经在新约的时候，在这个教会里面跟我们讲到，到现在为止。
But where is Jesus today now?
现在主耶稣坐在哪里呢？
He's in heaven at the right hand of the Father.
他就是在天堂坐在父的右边。
And here say whom heaven must receive until the time of restoration of all things.
就是说在这里也讲到天必留他等到万物复兴的时候。
That means Jesus has been received in heaven. That means Jesus will have to stay there or wait there in heaven until when? Until everything is restored. All things have been restored.
就是主耶稣是已经是在天堂了，他在那边在等待，等待着万物完全的复兴起来。
What are the things that have been restored that he promised that he's going to restore?
有什么事情他将会复兴呢？因为他已经是应许过将要复兴的。
And here says, God has spoken it by the mouth of all his holy prophets since the world began.
就是从神创世以来，借着先知的口所说的。
That means God has spoken it to through the prophets all that he's going to restore.
也就是说，通过这个的先知口所说的，上帝就是要来到应验这一些的东西。
Okay, what it really means is that Jesus is going to remain in heaven until all things that God is going to restore has been restored, what he has promised through the prophet.
耶稣就是将会留在天堂，等到上帝应允了、答应了一切他需要复兴的东西。
He's going to come back again a second time.
主将会再来，第二次再来。
But before he comes, he's going to restore all things back to us.
当他还没有来的时候，他将会复兴一切已经他所应许过给我们的。
So let's find out what the prophets has to say, right?
那我们看看这些的先知讲了些什么。
Okay, we can't just simply claim whatever stuff we want.Which God has not mentioned about, we only can claim what God has promised that He's going to restore.
我们不能够认同或者是接受任何的东西，不过是按照上帝所给过我们的东西。
So there are five things I'm going to talk about that the prophets and the Word of God has promised us that God will restore.
在这里我跟你分享有五种东西，就是这个先知上帝会应允给我们的。
Okay, so are you ready?
准备好吗？
The first one,
第一个
from Joel chapter 2 verse 25.
从这个约珥书两章二十五节这么说，我打发到你们中间的大军队，就是蝗虫、男子、马扎、茧虫那一些年所吃的，我要补还你们。
Wow, he said, I will restore to you the years that the swarming locusts, the crawling locusts, the consuming locusts, the chewing locusts,My goodness, I didn't know there are so many locusts, huh? That's going to come and eat up all your years.
就你可以在这里，你可以看到这些任何的虫，蝗虫、男子、马扎、茧虫，这一些的都是来把你的年所吃了。
So what did God say? He's going to restore to you the first thing.
上帝讲什么呢？他想就是说复兴你什么呢
？Yes, He's going to restore to you lost time.
他将会就是说复兴你失去的时间
，lost years and opportunities，
你失去的岁月和机会。
We know what it is like to have a bad time, a bad year, isn't it？
相信我们都知道，就是一些不好的岁月，一些不好的时间是怎么样
？Maybe 2016 was a bad year for you, huh? I don't know anybody.
可能对一些人来讲，2016年不是好的一年。
Maybe some of you not even 2016. For the last 5 years, it has been bad, bad, bad for you.
可能对一些人讲，过去五年都已经是不好。
Maybe it's because of the wrong decisions that you have made.
可能你做错了这个决策。
Maybe it's the wrong relationships that you got yourself into.
可能你有一段错误的感情。
Or maybe you regret, God, why did I get saved so late? Huh? I wasted so many years without you.
可能你后悔说，为什么我这么迟才得救呢？
It's like coming to the party late, huh?
就好像来到一个 party 一样。
Everybody already enjoyed so much of the food and everything, and you came late.
就好像所有的人已经吃了跳了，可是你迟来。
That's how you felt, huh? Oh, God, why? Can I catch up and do everything that you have for my life? You see?40 years of my life have been wasted. 50 years of my life have been wasted.
所以你可能会问上帝说，可能我40年、50年的时间，我已经浪费了这些的岁月。
God is able to restore and redeem our lives.
上帝可以在你的生命，可以再复兴你的生命。
See, the Bible that we study, the Bible that we believe, is a supernatural book.
在我们所探讨的圣经是一个超自然的一本书。
It's just not some natural knowledge that we are receiving every Sunday.
不是一些自然的知识。
We come to receive supernatural anointing and good things from God.
我们来接受的就是超自然的恩膏。
And one story I want to show you.
有一个的故事想要跟你分享一下。
It's an example of King Hezekiah.
这也是讲到西西家王的一个故事。
He was about to die.
他那时候就要快死了。
But he got before God and he prayed.
他来到上帝的面前就祷告。
Lord, forgive me for what I've done. I've wasted my years.
就说啊，上帝啊，求你来到赦免我，我已经浪费了很多年的时间。
And you know what? God answered his prayer, and God restored to him 15 more years.
是啊，上帝听他的祷告，上帝给他多十五年的生命。
Is it because King Hezekiah was a good king?
啊，这不是因为西西家王是一个很好的国王。
No, if you look at his life, he's done some terrible things.
如果你看他的生命的话，他做了很多错误的事情。
It's because God is a good God.
因为上帝是一个好的上帝。
God is a God of restoration.
上帝是一个复兴的上帝。
And because King Hezekiah, God said, "You came to me, I will do it for you, because you came and asked me and seek me."
因为上帝跟他说，因为你来寻求我，我就成全你。
So today I want all of us to be bold.
今天我要你们每个人都有这个胆识。
Expecting great things to happen in your life.
就说祈求等待有好的事情会发生。
Some miracles that's far way beyond what you deserve.
就说有一些的祝福是超过你所想的。
All right, maybe some lost years.
可能一些失去的岁月。
When you were away from God.
可能你离开了上帝。
When you were disobedient.
可能你不顺服上帝。
Maybe you didn't do the obey the will of God.
你可能没有顺服上帝的旨意。
This year, expect God to restore your lost years.
今年期待上帝能够再复兴你这一些的岁月。
Amen.
Amen.
I want you to say with me, I'm expecting.
I'm expecting.
God to restore back to my life.
能够
supernaturally. Time, opportunity, years. Amen. Everybody knows, huh?Amen. Number two.
第二,
what will God restore to you?
上帝会复兴些什么呢?
Not just lost time.
不但只是失去的岁月,
but also your health.
而是你的健康。
Jeremiah 30 verse 17. Read that for us.
在耶利米书三十十七节这么说，耶和华说，我必使你痊愈，医好你的伤痕，都因人称你被赶散的，说这是西安，无人来探问。
Okay, when God say I will restore back the health to you, He's not limiting it just to the physical health.
当上帝说他要复兴你的健康的时候，不但只是在肉身的这一个的健康，
but your mental and emotional health as well.
而是你站在情绪上和这个思想里面一些的健康。
Do you know part of your health comes from peace of mind and come from the joy of the Lord in your heart?
是说你的健康也来自这一个的健康的情绪，还有你这个喜乐和平安。
That's what Jesus came to pay it for, your physical healing.
就上帝耶稣就是来给我们这一个，就是说这一个的肉身上的这一个健康。
But also to heal you of all your depression, all your anxiety, all your worries.
也来医治我们所有的这些忧郁，这一些的惊慌，这一些的
情绪。All your grief and all your sorrows.
一些这一些的过去，这一些的痛苦。
That's why I like Isaiah. It's not up there, but Isaiah said Jesus came to bear our griefs, and He has come to carry our sorrows and pain.
就好像以赛亚书说，他来是担当我们这一个的忧虑，这一些的苦担。
So today, if Jesus has carried that on Himself, we shouldn't be carrying our sorrows and our pain and our grief anymore. Amen. All right.
如果主耶稣已经担当了这一些的。这些的伤痛，我们不应该再担当这一些的伤痛。
Okay, so let's hand all our regrets and our sorrows all to Jesus.
当我们把这些都完全的交托给主耶稣。
And let Him restore to you your health.
让他能够就说复兴你的健康。
Right, so let's find out the third thing.
那我们来看第三点。
What God will restore to you?
上帝要复兴你什么呢？
Okay, let's read Jeremiah 29 verse 11, 14.
在耶利米书二十九章十一到十四节这么说，耶和华说，我知道我向你们所怀的意念是赐平安的意念，不是将灾祸的意念，要叫你们末后有指望。你们要呼求我，祷告我，我就应允你们。你们寻求我，若专心寻求我，就必寻见。耶和华说，我必被你们寻见，也必使你们被掳的人归回，将你们从各国中和我所赶你们到各处招聚了来，又叫你们带回我，使你们被掳进离开的地方，这是耶和华说的。
Okay, so here it says in verse 14, he says, I will restore your fortunes.
就是在这里说，我将会复兴你的财富。
So what does it mean? Is it limited to just the financial?
可这里讲到只是财务上的东西吗？
No, it includes that, but more than that.
当然也包括了财务，可是超过财务的东西。
Good fortune is good future, good success.
就是这一个的财富的意思就是有好的前程，有好的成功。
That's right. Now, how many of you gone to Chinese restaurant where after the meal they give you some fortune cookies?
所以有没有去过一些中餐的餐厅？你吃饱了之后，他给你一些的这个叫什么？这个发财饼还是什么？
啊，You crack open that inside got a paper of a good luck wish, that you can read, right?
你把这个饼打开，它里面有一个字条，是写一些很好的东西的。
And then it says, oh, you're going to prosper and become very rich this year. Woo, thank you, Jesus!
你可以在纸条可以找到，你今年将会是非常富有，你将会发财。
Or you're going to meet the dream man of your life. Woo, I'm going to meet my partner this year. Wow.
或者是你可以在这里找到，我可能会遇上我的如意郎君或者适合的对象。
It's not like we put our faith in the fortune cookie, lah, huh?
不是说我们要把我们的这个信心放在这一些的发财饼上。
But this shows how much all of us want good fortune, right?
这也反映出我们是如何需要要有这一个的财富。
And the Bible has all the good fortune for you.
这圣经里面有所有的财富记载着。
Huh? It's like a big cookie.
是一个很大的饼。
Like Oreo.
好像 Oreo 一样。
Black inside white.
就是、
black cookie inside white.
是、啊、外面是黑的，里面是白的。
I'm just joking, okay? That there are all the cookies in there. We don't have to wait for somebody to give us some good luck, wishes or something like that. All in the Word of God. God has promised us.
全部的应许，全部的福星的话语，都是在上帝的话语里面，圣经里面。
In fact, one of my favorite is from Proverbs 4:18.
我其中一个我最喜欢的就是箴言四章十八节。
It says, The path of the righteous is like the light of the dawn that shines brighter and brighter and brighter until the full day.
Wow. 就是说，一人的路好像黎明的光，越照越明，直到日午。
So for a Christian, your life is only going to get brighter, not darker.
So, Amen. 基督徒的生命应该是越照越亮的，越光明的，而不是越黑暗。
So say to yourself, my life is going to get brighter.
就我生命将会 是越光明。
Say to your neighbor, your life is going to get brighter and brighter. Come on. So expect good fortune and great future.
So 你要期待做这些好的财富，好的这个的前景。
No matter how bad your past is.
可能你过去是非常糟糕。
God is about to restore your wealth and your blessing.
上帝将会复兴你这一个的祝福给你们。
Amen.
Amen.
All right. Now, number four.
第四
What are the three things that I already mentioned about God's going to restore to you?
Time.
Lost time, health, and good fortune. Okay. What's the fourth one? Let's look at 1 Timothy verse 19.
这第四我们要看到，上帝要复兴我们什么呢？提摩太前书一章十九节这么说：要常存着信心和无愧的良心。有人丢弃良心，就在真道上如同船破坏了一般。
That's right. So what's God going to restore back to us? Faith.
说上帝要复兴我们的信心。
God wants to restore our confidence in Him, our trust in Him.
上帝要复兴我们对他的这个信靠，对他的信心，对他的依赖。
Many people maybe started their life.In faith,
很多人开始的时候，他有这个信心的生命。
For giving in faith, giving in faith, walking in faith.
就是说，凭信心的去给，凭信心的去原谅。
But along the way, what happened? You get disappointed and you get disillusioned.
在我们走这个实践的路途上，可能我们有时会失望。
Maybe what you prayed for did not happen.
可能你祷告的没有发生。
So what happened?
发生什么事情呢？
Your faith got shipwrecked.
你的信心就好像破船一样。
What does it mean to be shipwrecked?
什么是破船呢？
It means to be stranded.
就是好像被受困了。
That means you can't get any further.
就是你不能够再前进了。
Maybe you're stranded on a deserted island.
可能你在一个孤岛上被困起来了。
You can't seem to get out of the island.
你不能够从这个孤岛上出来。
How many of you remember the movie?
多少人你记得这一套电影
Castaway,
这个 Castaway 这套电影
Every time you try to get out of the island, something prevents you from and you're stuck back in the island again.
每一次这个人要出去离开这个孤岛，他一直被困住，不能够离开。
The only friend you got is Wilson.
唯一他的朋友有的就是这个 Wilson.
You're talking about, huh? You feel isolated.
就是你觉得好像很孤立的。
You find you're bound with something that's crippling you.
好像你被好像绑住，好像有东西来到使你残缺。
You can't seem to move forward.
好像你不能够前进。
Maybe it's because somebody has done something to you.
可能有人对你做了某一些事情。
Maybe somebody has said something about you that has hurt you and you can't get past that.
可能某人可能对你说了一些不好的话语。
Maybe it's some mistakes that you yourself have made that you can't get over it.
可能是一些你所自己所犯的错误，你不能够原谅自己。
I want you to know that God wants to restore your shipwrecked faith.
上帝就是说要复兴我们这一个破船的这个信心。
And turn our life back to simple childlike faith.
就是要把这个完全扭转成为一个好像孩子一般的信心。
Amen.
Amen.
Do you know your what should I say? You see the greatest faith of all.
就要最大的信心呢？
It's not when everything is happening the way you want it to be.
而不是说每一样的事情都按照你的意愿发生的时候。
But rather you are believing God even when things isn't going your way.
就是在最困难的时候，你仍然相信上帝的时候。
And you are trusting God anyway.
你仍然的还是相信上帝。
Examples from the Bible I can bring you so many.
就是我们看看圣经有这么多的这个例子。
Like Paul.They were thrown into jail.
好像比如说保罗和这个希拉被丢到监牢里面去。
Praise God anyway.
他们仍然赞美上帝。
In the midnight hour.
在这个半夜的时候。
What do you have? Jehoshaphat, when all the enemy armies were surrounding them and trying to attack them.
在这个约沙法王来到要这些的敌人要攻击他的时候。
He sent his soldiers, armies, his praises in front of him.
他把这个军队拆出去，他把这些诗班献拆出去。
Faith is when everything looks so bad.
就是信心是在我们情况最糟糕的时候。
Like Daniel's friends who were thrown into the fiery furnace.
就好像丹尼里这个朋友被丢到在这个火里面的时候。
But the fourth man appeared in the fire.
可是第四个人就是在这个火堆当中出现了。
Amen.
Amen.
So no matter what happens, you are in the midst of the fire.
无论你发生什么事情，如果就是你在火堆里面的时候
，Even if you're thrown into a fiery furnace, that's how you feel.
就算你在你浑身觉得很热，在被烧的时候
，God is with you.
上帝和你同在
，And everything is going to be all right.
全部事情将会有上帝的眷顾。
So God's calling us back to a life of faith.
上帝要重造我们回到信心的生命。
We got to start living a life of faith.
我们要开始这个信心的生命。
Speaking by faith.
我们
Speaking by faith,
就是说要有这个信心的言语
Giving by faith,
要有这个信心的给出去
This year stepping out in faith,
就今年就是说要凭信心的大出去
Loving people who don't deserve your love,
是爱那些不可爱的人
People who are hurtful to you,
可能那些爱那些可能就是说伤害过你的人
Step out of the boat and walk on the water,
离开那只船踏在水上
And even if you think God will be there to hold you up, amen.
可能你会沉，可是仍然上帝会伸出他的手来抓住你。
Finally,
最后
final thing that God's going to restore to us.
最后，上帝要复兴我们的。
Acts 2:17,
就是在《使徒行传》在二章十七节，神说：“在末后的日子，我要将我的灵浇灌凡有血气的，你们的儿女要说预言，你们的少年人要见异象，老年人要。”异梦要做异梦
Wow. Okay. God said, I'm going to pour out my spirit on all flesh. Your sons and your daughters shall prophesy.
就是在上帝在这里讲，我要将我的灵关浇在所有血气你们的儿女身上。
These promises are for men and women.
这个的应许是给男还有给女的。
For every one of us.
给我们每一个人。
God wants to restore your dreams.
他要上帝要就是要复兴我们的梦想。
But why God?Only say old men shall dream dreams.
为什么圣经里面说只有是老年人要做异梦呢
Don't we all have dreams that we dream of? Great dreams that we all dream about.
难道我们没有那些伟大的梦想吗
Why God said to older people that they are going to dream dreams?
为什么只是跟上帝要跟老年人讲要做异梦呢？
How many older people are here?
有多少人是老的在这里？
That's because we have all started with big dreams when we were younger.
而是因为在我们在年轻的时候，我们有很大的梦想。
Now all our dreams now has been fallen apart and it's shattered.
就可能这些梦想已经是破碎了，离开了，分离了。
So as we grow older, God wants to restore back all your dreams.
可能当我们年纪长大、成长、年老的时候，上帝要复兴这一些的梦想。
Dreams that you had when you were younger.
也就是说，这一些的梦想就是可能在你年轻的时候有的梦想。
God wants you to dream again.
上帝要你重新的再做梦。
Restore to us the ability to dream.
这复兴这一个能够发梦、这个做梦的这个能力。
To dream big.
做大的梦。
Dream, I believe big.
相信大的事情。
Ask big.
问大的事情。
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, that's all that God wants to restore to us.
这个就是上帝要复兴我们的几样事情。
There's more than this, but we only stop at five, huh?
我们当然还有很多，我们只是讲这几样。
The next part is how is God going to do it?
可是上帝如何做呢？
Okay.Let's find out from the same verse that we read before, Jeremiah 29, 11 to 13.
刚才我们有看到一个的经文，耶利米书29章11到13节。耶和华说，我知道你们所怀的意念是平安的意念，不是将灾祸的意念，是要叫你们末后有指望。你们要呼求我，祷告我，我就应允你们。你们寻求我，若专心寻求我，就必寻见。
When will God restore our fortunes?
什么时候上帝能够复兴我们的财富呢？
According to this verse, that's what he promised us.
他按照这段经文是有一个的应许。
When is it?
什么时候呢？
When we pray, when we ask, when we seek him with all of our hearts.
当我们祷告，当我们呼求，当我们全心专心的寻求上帝。
You got to go to God.
你一定要来到上帝的面前。
You got to turn to God.
你一定要来到上帝的面前。
You got to seek God with all of your heart.
你要全心全意的寻求上帝。
Not just half past six, like, doesn't matter if nothing happened anyway, it's okay lah, you know, other people get blessed, if not blessed, it's okay. No, you go for it, you aggressively pursue it.
你一定要全心全意的寻求上帝，而不是三心两意的寻求上帝。
I can't help but tell you another miracle of restoration.
我在这里想跟你分享一个复兴的一个的见证。
To illustrate this point,
要来讲一讲这个的见证。
My daughter got married in Australia, but a week before her wedding, all her bridesmaids flew down to have a short holiday with her at Bondi Beach.
像我的女儿的那个的婚礼的时候，她的朋友做她的伴娘的，全部都来到这一个地方了，这个 Bondi Beach 这个地方，然后有一段假期。
So they were all so happy, all playing, all the girls and all that, and then suddenly one of the girlfriend lost her diamond engagement ring in the waters.
像其中一个女孩子，她们就在玩着，很多人在玩着，她们就有一个女孩子就失去了这一个的。装饰戒指。
All thing should have kept the ring at home or whatever like playing and all. You know how ring get loose when your hand is wet, it dropped out. And she got so upset. She was so upset. Everybody started to search. All the whole friends, everybody went on the beach and start searching for that ring.
就每一个人就很惊慌，她就很惊慌，就每个人就帮助她来到去寻找这个装饰戒指。
Search for 1 hour, can't find.
一个小时过去找不到。
She got so upset. She said, "Nothing matter. It's okay. It's okay. Never mind." She was crying, bawling, and she said, "I want to go home already. I've got no mood to stay anymore."
这样她就一直在哭着。她说：“我已经没有这个情绪再住下去了。我要回去了。”
First of all, she's a non-Christian. Okay.
当然她是一个还没有信主的。
Imagine losing the wedding engagement ring that's cost almost $5,000 Australian dollar, on my daughter's.Just before my daughter's wedding, what a disaster that is, Bad kind of a bad luck and bad experience for everybody,
这个是一个非常不好的那个事情，因为在我女儿的婚姻之前，就是说遗失了这一个装饰戒指。
Thank God, Daniel, my son-in-law, Lizzie, another Christian girl say, "Don't worry, we're going to keep searching." So send them all home. and they continue the search.
这样就把这个女孩子送回去，这样我的女婿和我的女儿就继续的再找下去。
Somebody suggested to get the metal detector guy to come to search. You know, a metal detector where you go tee 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 tee, and if there's metal, they can detect, huh, and find.
啊，这样有人建议就是说，你拿这个金属探测器来到去找这个的戒指。
2 hours, that's all they're going to do for you.
就两个小时。
But within that 1 hour, they found it.
在一个小时里面，他们就找到这个戒指了。
Do you know why? After 3 hours, the tide already has gone down.
啊，就是说，因为什么呢？三个小时之后，这些浪已经退了。
And where she was playing along the beach, the ring. Imagine this small, tiny ring, not like a huge diamond ring or what, so heavy that you, so small. Instead of being washed out into the sea, it landed right there under the sand.
啊，这个戒指就很奇妙了，它就在这个沙堆里面呢，在插座，而没有被那个浪水冲走。
Wow, they were overjoyed. Like finally, they got the diamond ring back, their friend's ring.
哦，就是他们都非常高兴，因为他们拿回了朋友的真实戒指。
That was a miracle of restoration.
哦，这个真的是这一个非常奇妙的这一个的福星。
When she told me right after Christmas, I said, "Wow, isn't that another good example of restoration?"
哦，在那时候，他跟我分享的是一个非常非常美妙的见证。
And you know how they got it? Because they went and pursued it. They didn't say, "Ah, give up lah. We already searched for 3 hours. What's the point? How on earth are we going to find one ring in this? It could be out in the ocean, huh?"
因为什么他们能够找到呢？因为他们抱着坚决的信心，继续的去寻求，去找。
So I want you to know that this year you're going to pursue whatever God's put in your heart for restoration.
就是在今年，你将会继续的寻求上帝放在你里面，你要所复兴的。
Things are never going to change lah. No, it's useless lah. It's a waste of time lah. And just give up like that, huh?
你相信你不会说这个是浪费时间，不要去找了，不要再去寻求了。
If this is so important to you, it is important to God, and God's going to restore it back to you when you come to God.
如果你这个事情对你是重要的，如果你愿意来到上帝的面前，上帝愿意帮你复兴找回。
Don't go to anybody. Don't go to your boss or go to the banker. Go to the doctors. Go to everybody else except God.
就你可能去到任何人，可能去找银行家，找这个找那个，可是忘记来到上帝的面前。
So today we're going to say, "I'm coming to you, Lord."
今天我们要跟上帝讲，今天我要来到您的面前。
Verse 14 say, God say, "I will restore when you seek me with all of your heart."
就要在这里十四节讲到，就是说我将让你能够寻求到，如果你专心来到寻求我。
Second point, how God's going to restore to us.
第二点，上帝如何复兴我们呢？
I'm going to tell you the story about, we won't read this.Okay, about how Jesus went into this village and met these 10 lepers.
就是说这里这个第二点讲到了，就是耶稣如何进到一个村子里面，有十个是长大麻风的。
They cry out, "Jesus, Master, heal us."
就是他跟这个长大麻风的跟耶稣讲，求你来到医治我们。
And so Jesus sent them on the way and said, "Go, show yourself to the priest."
这样去，你们去展示给这一个的宰相看。
As they were going on their way, they were healed.
当他们离开的时候，他们已经被医治了。
One of them saw that he was healed, returned and went back to Jesus.
其中一个呢，他知道自己已经好了起来，他回到耶稣的面前。
Jesus asked, "Were there not 10 people? Why? What happened to the other 9?"
这样，耶稣就问，我不是十个人，为什么只是一个人回来吗？
But verse 19 of the Amplified Version says this.
这在第十九节，他这么说。
Okay.When they came to Jesus, Jesus said this to the man who came back to give thanks. Jesus said, "Get up and go on your way. Your faith, your personal trust in me, your confidence in God's power has restored you to health."
十九节他这么说，这对那人说，起来走吧，你的心救了你。
Okay, I don't know about the Chinese translation, but the English translation here is very, very important for you to listen.
在这里你要小心的听着。
The difference between this one man's faith compared to the other 9 persons who were healed is this.
就是一个人的信心，还有比较，还有其他那九个人，他有他的分别。
What's the difference? Is this man turned back, gave thanks to God over and over and over again?
而就是这个唯一回来的这个人，一直来到耶稣面前，一直在感恩，一直再次的感恩。
And God defines that as faith.
耶稣就称为那种是信心。
When we give thanks and praise to God, we are releasing faith.
当我们赞美耶稣的时候呢，我们在释放着这个的信心。
And our faith will make us whole and restore us back to health.
让这个信心就能够我们成为我们完全起来，能够复兴我们的健康。
So this man didn't just got healed of his leprosy. This man was made whole.
也就是说，这个人被不单只是痊愈在大麻风的身边，可是也全然已经痊愈起来。
His health was fully restored back to him.
他的健康是完全的好起来，复兴起来。
Next message, I'm already planning for my next message. Because a lot of us, a lot of things that we have prayed for, God has restored to us, and how we lost them again.
那可能有一些上帝复兴我们的东西，我们又再次失去了。
And we're going to find out how we're going to stop the thief from stealing from us again and again.
那我们会停止看那个，我们不要那个贼一直在偷取我们的东西。
All right, I keep for another day. But this second point is important. We got to have an attitude of thanksgiving.
而就是第二点是很重要，就是我们没有一个感恩的心。
Not thank God for the bad circumstances.
不是为了不好的事情来到感恩。
God didn't send you the sickness and the disease.
上帝没有把这个疾病差给我们。
But thank God in the circumstances.
可是感谢上帝，为了在那一个情况当中。
The Bible says, "In all things, give thanks."
就是在圣经里面讲，在任何的时刻都要感谢耶稣。
Amen.
Amen.
All right. What's the next thing that we need to do? How God restore back to you?
我还有一个就是要做什么呢？上帝如何复兴我们呢
？Read Isaiah 42 verse 22。
这是以赛亚书42:22。但这百姓是被抢被夺的，都牢笼在坑中，隐藏在狱里。你们做情物，无人拯救；做女物，
wow.
无人说交还。
Wow, this is a great verse. When I read this, imagine, huh?These people are robbed, plundered, all of them in holes. They are hidden in prison houses. They are for prey. No one delivers for plunder. No one says, restore. The devil's been stealing from us, and we are not binding the strong man and declaring, restore.
一直在这里都没有人去讲这个复兴的信息，没有人去从撒旦那边拿回他们被抢夺的东西。
How many of us are losing our health, and we're not crying out, restore?
有多少人在这个健康被抢夺而没有跟上帝说要拿回呢
？We're losing our fortunes and we're not crying out, restore.
我们失去我们的财富，我们没有呼求说要拿回这个财富。
You see, again and again, I've said life and death is in the power of the tongue.
就要讲到，就是说这一个生与死是在乎于这个舌头。
If you will just declare restore, we're going to see supernatural restoration of God.
当我们宣告这个复兴的时候，我们就可以看到上帝的祝福临到。
The reason why we are robbed continually is because no one is binding the devil.
为什么我们继续被抢夺下去？因为没有人去绑住这一个的撒旦。
By speaking and declaring the word of God.
当我们讲和宣告上帝的恩典的时候
呢？By prophesying over our lives.
当我们来到讲这个，在我们的生命讲这个这个预言的时候呢
，So we got to start using our tongue, okay?
我们要尝试用我们的舌头。
Now, I want you to try this. How many of you want your time to be restored?
多少人要复兴你的时间呢
？I want you to shout restore.
我要你讲复兴。
How many of you want your fortunes to be restored?
谁要你的财富被复兴呢
？Shout
restore.
How many of you want your health to be restored?Why are you to shout?
Restore.
Everything that you want restore, you got to shout it out. Restore.
你要复兴的那一个的东西，你一定要把它宣讲出来，来到去拿取这个的复兴。
Okay, finally, this is the final point. It's very important. That's God restore when we pray for our enemies.
最后一个就是非常重要的，就是说上帝呢会复兴我们，当我们为我们的敌人祷告。
I'll read this in a.English version, Job 42 verse 10 say, The Lord restored Job's losses when he prayed for his friends. Indeed, the Lord gave Job twice as much as he had before.
在这里讲约伯记42:10讲约伯为他的朋友祈祷，耶和华就使约伯从苦境转回，并且耶和华赐给他的比从前所有的加倍。
Job lost everything.
约伯 失去所有的东西。
And his friends were bad-mouthing him.
他朋友就讲不好的语言。
What God commanded Job to pray for his friends.
上帝跟约伯讲，你要为你的朋友祷告。
After Job prayed for his friends,
当约伯跟就是说帮他的朋友祷告之后呢
，God gave him double for his trouble.
就是说，上帝呢把这些以前失去的加倍的还给他。
When did God give double to Job? When?
什么时候上帝把这个加倍的给回约伯呢
？When Job prayed for his friends.
当约伯为他的朋友祷告的时候
，These friends are not buddy friends, huh? They bad mouth him.
这些不是、okay. 这约伯的朋友不是很好的朋友。
They've spoken bad about him.
他都是讲约伯的坏话。
In a way, he was praying for his enemies.
啊，约伯反而为他的敌人祷告。
So I want to say this: Has anybody spoken against you?
有没有人跟你就说讲话伤害你呢
？Lied about you?
说你就说讲骗话呢
？Say something maybe true, but in a very bad way.
可能讲一些好的，就是说不好的东西，又不好，就讲一些不好的东西呢。
God say, pray for them.
就是说帮他们祷告。
When you pray, God's going to restore to you.
当你祷告的时候呢，上帝将使你复兴起来。
Amen.
Amen.
God wants to increase to you, back to you, what you have lost.
上帝要给回，要加添你所失去的。
See, when God bless us, when God restore, it's not just restore what you have lost. He always restore more than what you have lost. Okay.
一般上，上帝他给回我们，他不会只是给回我们以前所有的，而是加倍的给回我们。
I just love my God. Do you love God? You just love God. He never gives you just enough or give you just what you have lost. He gives you more.
他给的是加倍的。还回给我们。
See, something supernatural happens when you pray for your enemies. Pray for people who turn against you.
当我们围着我们敌人祷告的时候呢，超自然这个奇妙的事情将会发生。
Are you ready to do that?
你预备做这些事情吗
？Right now.
我们现在在祷告。
Can we stand together?
我们一起站起来。
I believe I don't have to give an altar call. All of us have things that we want God to restore back to us. Amen.
相信每个人都有一些需要要神复兴的。
I want you to start visualizing what is that one thing that you want God to restore back to you.
我要你想象一下，你要有一件事情你要上帝复兴的。
That one thing that you have lost again and again and again, always been stolen from you or has been taken away from you.
是那一项，就是每一次都是一直在被偷去，一直在遗失去的。
What is that?
是什么东西呢
？I want you to bring it to God right now.
让你跟上帝祷告。
Bring it to God right now.
上帝祷告。
Amen. And start visualizing and use your imagination to see how God is going to restore back to you.
想象一下，看看上帝如何的把这个还回给你。
Maybe your reputation that the devil has tried to smear your reputation in at your workplace or something like that, make you look really bad.
可能是你在工作地方的那些的你自己的名誉。
Maybe it's your marriage.
可能是你的婚姻。
All right, the devil tries to put things in your marriage, cause you and your husband to be always arguing and fighting over small things.
可能是就是这个婚姻是时常你和丈夫和妻子就说不和的关系。
Or maybe it's your children. Huh? You have great dreams for your children, or you have great dreams for your family to be closer, and the enemy tries to destroy your family and pull your family apart.
可能就是说，撒旦在一直在破碎你的家庭，因为你对你的家庭有一个很大的梦想。
Maybe it's your health that you're struggling with. On and on again, you get healed and then you lose your healing again, and then you get healed and you lose your. Maybe you should say.Restore to my health, not just my healing. I want my health to be restored this year.
可能就是你的健康，在今年你要向神寻求，要复兴你的健康。
What's that you want God to restore?
也是什么你要上帝复兴你的
？Let's bring it to God right now.
带进神的家。
Amen. Let's bring it to God right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's cry to God and say, God, restore, restore, restore my health.Okay. Restore my family. Restore my marriage. Restore my finances. What I've lost. I made some losses in my business. Restore. I come to you. I don't go to men. I don't go to my friends. I don't go to the lawyer. People can't help me completely. Even the doctors can't completely help me. But you are the great restorer. Hallelujah. I believe, oh God. I believe. Hallelujah. 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 This is the year, oh God. I want to see restoration. I want to see my dreams come true. I want to see every dream that I dream of. You're going to help me to have the ability to dream again, to believe for bigger, to believe for greater, to dare to step out in faith and do the impossible, because you are the God of restoration. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. This year is a year that we're going to seek you. We're going to pray. We're going to come to you with all our hearts. God, you are the only one who is able to do the impossible. Hallelujah. Lord, not because of how good we are, because of your grace, how good you are. You are the God who loves us, and you are the one who wants to bless us way beyond what we can expect, what we deserve, what we can ever dream of having. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. 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 Praise you, God. Praise you, God. Praise you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I feel very strongly in my heart that, you know, some of you are going to get your breakthrough very soon. Say that.
在这里我可以看到有一些人你将会有一个很大的突破。
And the devil is fighting you every step of the way to discourage you, to put more things in your path, to stumble you.
在这里撒旦好像一直在绊倒你，一直在给你很多的阻碍。
And you've got to push through by pursuing God with all your heart.
你一定要通过上帝来到寻求上帝来到胜过这个魔鬼。
Seek God.
寻求他。
Trust in God.
相信上帝。
Have confidence that this is the year I'm going to see this completely restored.
就是说对他有信心，在今年里面是完全的给你要复兴过来。
Less than God's best for my life.
就是说上帝就是你生命的全部。
I'm tired of being robbed continually.
我已经很疲倦，关于一直被抢夺，一直被挪拿走我的福气。
I want to live the best, nothing less than God's best for my life. Amen.
我要拥有最好的生命。
Let's raise our hands toward God. Hallelujah. Say, yes, oh God. I receive, I believe, and I receive from you, oh God. I receive, amen. Receive from God. Be a good receiver. Receive from God right now. God, I receive everything your word has promised me. Hallelujah. That your thoughts towards us are good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He gives us a future and a hope. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Lord, we continue to praise you and thank you.
Hallelujah.
We refuse to give in to our doubts. We refuse to give in to unbelief. We refuse to give in to discouragement. We refuse, oh God, to give in to anxiety and worry. In the name of Jesus,
yes.
We hand it over
Hallelujah.
To you, our great restorer. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus, you promised that you restore all things, all things, all things. Reclaim it right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, we ask
Hallelujah.
And pray.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' mighty name, we ask and pray.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's give a praise and thanksgiving offering to Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise you, God. Praise you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. 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 Are you believing together with me? Oh, we're going to see all that happen in our life. We're going to testify and praise God. So hang on there, huh? To your faith in God. Praise God. Thank you very much. And we're going to sing our last song as we end. God bless you. Okay. We'll see you for the second service. Some of you need to stay. Okay. Bye. Thank you.
Yours is the kingdom. Power. blood.